What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I have a quick tutorial on how to add Axie tokens to your MetaMask wallet. I know a lot of you are playing Axie Infinity, and some of you might be breeders, so you need to add the token to your wallet because you'll be buying tokens either from Binance or other means. This way that I'm going to show you is really, really fast. But before I do that, why don't you smash that subscribe button and hit the like button to send my channel to the moon. Okay, let's get started. You need to first come to coingecko.com. Once you're there, go over to the search bar and search for the Axie token, and it will come up as you can see right there. You click on it, and here you have all the info regarding the coin. And you see the MetaMask icon right there. When you hover over it, it says add to MetaMask. It's really that simple. All you do is click that and it's gonna open your MetaMask wallet if you're logged in. And it's gonna give you this prompt that says, do you want to add this token? And all you have to do is click add token. And that's it, you guys. It was really that simple. And let me show you on MetaMask what it looks like. And yeah, sure enough, it's in my wallet right there. So you can go ahead and transfer tokens from Binance or wherever else you're buying them from. That was a short and sweet tutorial. To all my Axie Infinity players and fans, are you hodling Axie tokens or are you just buying them to breed? Let me know down in the comments below. I'm done for today. I'm out.